A'udzu billahi minasyaitonir rajim. Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. With all due respect to the honorable of juries, the respectable our orators, and my beloved kind audience, assalamu alaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Innal hamdalillah. Assalatu wassalamu ala Rasulillah Muhammad ibn Abdillah. La hawla wa la quwwata illa billah. My beloved kind audience, thanks a lot with the highest possession of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, cause He is our one God and no part over Him. Allah has created us from the best form, and Allah has given us a beautiful life in this world. Salawat and always remember well to our best person Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam, cause he is the last prophet which has given us the best example in characters and behaviors, in talking and working, and is never like something. He is the honest person. He ordered something to the whole human state by himself. From this fact, let's follow him well and let's follow his lifestyle. My beloved kind audience, before I continue my English speech, allow me here to introduce myself firstly. My name is Muhammad Rafiq Subar, and I'm legation from CERT campus. And now, I will talk in front of you all today under the title, The Best Education in Islamic Boarding School. My beloved kind audience, student, they are staying around us, and actually, we are students too. But we are different. We are staying in a boarding school, but more of them, they are staying in a house, or we can call them day school. If you look them there, they do any bad habits and bad characters. They use drugs, smoke, drink alcohol, fight each other with girl, and even they are so easy to do the freedom interaction between boys and girls. The school environment there, not as good as in our boarding school. In the day school, the teacher haven't teach them well, so their characters are unpredictable. As Muslim, they are so seldom to pray with our God Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, like praying 5 times. They not do that when they time. They play any games like in internet shop, PlayStation, or making track of motorcycle. So those are the accidents and the dangers of day school environment. Still you understand there? My beloved kind audience, yes, I have told you about how is condition or environment of day school. Right? If you look the environment about student in boarding school, I think it's a different 180 degrees. In Islamic boarding school, we can find any programs and agenda, like the formal school and informal school. In boarding school, the formal school was so educative. We can learn any Islamic knowledge, and they use Arabic language to teach us to babble in Arabic. And in informal school, we can find as school, martial art, extracurricular, and we can to be a manager that will teach us how to organize our member. So those are little good educate in Islamic boarding school. My beloved kind audience, from the facts that I've told you just right now, I want to invite you to look and see what the difference of day school and Islamic boarding school, such as the first in education section. Talk about education, day school is worse, better than Islamic boarding school. Why? Because in day school, the interaction and lifestyle was so free. like no rules in this country. They do what they want. But in Islamic boarding school, all we can feel it by rules. Even it from small things until the biggest things. Second, in information section. In this section, day school is better than Islamic boarding school. Why? Because they can use their gadget over there as internet on their smartphone, tab or notebook. But we are in a boarding school, we can't use that because there are rules around us. The third, as a religious place. Islamic boarding school is the alternative place for students to take more religious kinds, especially for our religion, that is Islam. In this space, we can pray 5 times on that time, or we can do the sunnah prayer or anything that including of Islam. But now, we look at the day school outside there. They are so bad, they are out of their religion, and they are not obeying their God. As drinking alcohol everywhere and every time, they do the free sex among boys and girls, and they are forgetting what they works in Islam, like praying 5 times, sunnah fasting and more others. So they are so wild and never obey their God. My beloved kind audience, Allah said in Holy Quran, A'udhu billahi minashaytanir rajim, Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. Amman qanitun ana al-layli sajidan qaiman yahduru ila al-akhirah wa yarju rahmata rabbih. Qul hal yastawi alladhina ya'lamuna wal ladhina la ya'lamun innama yatadhakkaru ulul albab. Sadaqallahul azim. My beloved kind audience, from my speech all, I will give you conclusion that the Islamic boarding school is more important than day school outside there. Because we can look at our condition in this era. They are so bad and so unrespectable. We can look at these 3 points. First, in education section. Second, in information section. And the third, as religious place. Both of them are better in Islamic boarding school. And then, the Islamic boarding school is the one alternative place for save our faith from the bad habits and bad characters. And the one place for prevent the losing of Islam. My beloved kind audience, maybe this is my little English speech. Thank you very much for your attention all, and please forgive me all in my mistake all. And finally I say, Wassalamu alaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.